Welcome back to Smoky Evening. Actress Priyanka Chopra is now a global star. Although many people are not happy with Priyanka for leaving Bollywood for Hollywood, but what if we tell you that Priyanka always wanted to make her career in Hollywood and not in Bollywood? Well, Priyanka made her debut on the big screens with a Tamil film in 2002. But this was not Priyanka's first film. Priyanka was offered a Hollywood film, Goodnight Princess, even before she became Miss World in 2000. Reportedly, Priyanka said yes to the Hollywood film and even started shooting for it. But unfortunately, the shooting was stopped because of funding issues. At the end, the film was cancelled. So Priyanka lost her first film of her career. But now it is clear that Priyanka always wanted to make her career in Hollywood. She wanted to be an actress but not a Bollywood actress. After her Hollywood film was cancelled, Priyanka had no other choice other than stepping into Bollywood. She made her Bollywood debut with the film The Hero, Love Story of a Spy. And then she did many hit films like Dawn and Krish. But the turning point of her career was the film Fashion. But Priyanka was determined to go to Hollywood even after having a successful career in Bollywood. And she left Bollywood as soon as she got the chance. When Priyanka was offered the American TV series Quantico, she didn't waste any time and said yes to the TV series. Priyanka likes to spend more time in Hollywood nowadays. She doesn't even have that much Bollywood films in her bag other than The Sky is Pink. Her Bollywood career is basically going down, but she doesn't care. Priyanka always wanted to be a Hollywood star, and now she has made her career in Hollywood, so she doesn't care about Bollywood anymore. Everyone was surprised with Priyanka's attitude after her Hollywood debut. Well, the fans are disappointed in Priyanka for ignoring Bollywood like this. But Priyanka has forgotten that she is a star today only because of Bollywood. What do you have to say about Priyanka's ignorance towards Bollywood and her way too much affection towards Hollywood? Let us know in the comment section. Don't forget to like and share this video. And for more Bollywood updates, subscribe our channel.